based on the hit video game series.
This is where it all started.
The first zombie was created here. How?
The professor was trying to bring back the dead.
It's a new infection.
It's deadly.
We've lost contact with our forward recon patrols, but before we did, they confirmed a stage one outbreak at a university campus.
Careful!
It spreads through the victim's blood within seconds.
Get away from him!
And within minutes, the dead will walk the earth again.
He's a dead man walking, he just doesn't know it yet.
But this time...
We're a medical research team! We're here to help!
She's leading a team of operatives.
If she didn't have contact with another person, could the infection have gone airborne?
We gotta move!
Prepared to stop the virus.
The first hypersapien.
We can get a sample of her blood. We might just be able to synthesize an antidote for the infection.
No matter what. Emmanuelle Vaugier of Saw 2 and Quinn of Starship Troopers 2 with Sid Haig from The Devil's Rejects and Sticky Fingaz. House of the Dead 2. Look for it on DVD.